A 17-year-old boy was hurt when he fell out of a boat in Ipswich's Plum Island Sound Inlet. He was hit by the boat's propeller. Police say the teenager suffered cuts to his arms, legs, and back, all injuries that are considered non-life-threatening.